different tactics. Start playing more sweaty. But I'm a solos player, man. If I can't figure out a way to fucking sneak and get me some SR, having to avoid the people that are much more experienced than me and going up against the brick wall, I won't be having too much fun with it, so I'll probably just stop playing ranked altogether, be honest. Until season 2 ends. I might still play here and there. Get on a good team or something like that. Maybe. But the whole process that I set up from start to finish has been a unmitigated and resounding success. It took the game to nerf my fucking tactic. To turn it into a failure. I can't deal with that. I'll let everyone else change. Not to say that I won't play, because I like it. It's fun, but one of the select few players who play style earned a nerf in ranked. It's unfortunate, as it kind of is funny in the same measure. We would not team up. I wouldn't be opposed, but I'm not a team player, man. And I won't be playing the way that they play. I'll be playing the way that I play, and they won't play the way that I play. And if you're in a team, where they might not, you know, I mean, it's possible. Get two people that are killers that don't mind trying to get cook on their own at a person deficit, at a player deficit, but that's a tough ask. Not an impossible one, but a tough ask, all the same.
Losing ground, move it.
Wouldn't be opposed, ever asked. But it is, my playstyle's
I need launcher ammo.
If you ever asked, I figured. I know my playstyle is more of a solos based. I'm basically a solos player. I mean, if they ever brought around solos ranked, I'd be playing that. Not really about KD. You're trying to formulate a team strategy. It's about a cohesive unit of understanding. And some playstyles don't mesh. My playstyle is unique. A gimmick, actually. And Sure would be lit. I'd love it. Shit, no freaking breather, dude. You can get breathers
enemies
in this map.
Locations marked.
Dumbass.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
Oh my god. Hugging fucking wood. I forgot about that shit. Man. Any breathers anywhere? Man, I could still go over there and get one. The fuck do I get over there fastest? You know, that's actually not a bad thing. Good to be consistent. Give me a catapult. Come on. There's one right there. I might be able to get to it. Just don't get blinded. One shot at this, man. One shot.
Armor box over here.
Oh, bingo. Phew. Map presence. Started. I mean, anyone that I teamed with, if it was actually a permanent team, they would have to understand that I'm going to play with my instincts. I'm not going to play to assist theirs. And that's kind of a tough pill to ask. For real. That's why me just playing with randoms is probably the better idea. Motherfuckers.
You're being tracked by an enemy squad. Evade and survive.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Moving.
Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. Gas is inbound.
No, bros. Can't help you if you can't help yourself.
Alright, your squad's in the safe zone.
Oh, shit. I gotta keep moving. Oh, motherfucker, I'm fucked.
Your squad mate's redeploying. Well done.
Both dead, huh?
Enemies dropping into the AO. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances. Enemy soldier incoming. Solid work evading the enemy. You're clear for now.
Oh, damn, I had enough money to bring him back. Some bitch. My bad, dog.
Gas is closing in. Get your squad to the safe zone. No one gets left behind. Thank you. 10 remaining. Keep pushing.
Fuck it.
Finish your mission. Take them down.
Oh, motherfucker!
You're in the top five. Bring home the win.
Yes! Yeah! Yeah! That's what the fuck I'm talking about! Ha! You're welcome. Man, it's been a long time since I felt that.